you guys. I'm glad you're here. So this is Daydreams and Nightmares, and this used to be a funeral home. We have a lot of stuff happen here in this room. This is where they would have the services. It's kind of a small room for a service, but this is where they did it. They have doors here that they would have the hearse out back and bring the casket in and place it here. And there were pews along this side and along this side.
And how many years ago was this a funeral home?
I've had this 7 years, and it was a funeral home about 3 months before I bought it.
Okay.
So.
And it was for about 19, 20 years of funeral home.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
So it was here a long time.
And did you know that it was a funeral
home? I did. They had to disclose it because there were ashes left on premises.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah. From moving the crematorium and things like that. So, yeah. When we walked in, it was very strict. The people that had been here had taken pretty much everything out. Toilets, sinks, everything.
That's interesting.
Yeah, there was no electricity in here, so I was here with a phone light trying to go through. And we had to have somebody rewire all the electricity, and it was pretty intense. It was very intense in here. But there was ashes left, a desk, a few odds and ends things, but very strange how it was all taken
out. Did you feel anything strange?
Immediately, yes. Yeah. And I actually didn't want to be in here by myself for the longest time.
Yeah.
So it was very odd. So
front area.
Let's do it.
Michelle, can you tell me the story of this little cat that falls all the time?
Oh yes. Okay, so this picture right here, this picture we had right here. So we would come in and we would notice that this picture would be on the ground, and it was actually over there. So we look back at the cat. You could see it has to be with force because these things,
they're sticky.
They're sticky.
Yeah.
So we had that one up there. So literally, I think it happened 5 times. So something must have had to have.
It was LeVeau's picture, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was this one.
And that cat happens to be Marie
but
LeVeau.
You have to turn, it turns. This area turns right here. So if this would have just fell, because it unstuck, it would have knocked over all this stuff. Or it would have landed right here.
Yeah.
There's no reason why the pitcher flew all the way, where Dana's standing.
There was some force behind that.
There was a force. So I switched the pitchers just to see if maybe it had something to do with just this cat alone, or if it just happened to be in this area.
And the top one, she's kind of a bitch. So.
Yeah. I was hoping it would do it to her.
She's not.
They haven't touched it again since I switched it.
Before we proceed to the next room, I asked Dana if she can switch the cat portraits back to the original position. I want to see if a spirit is possibly attached to LeVeau's picture.
Well, up here, this area right here is where they would view. You would come up to look at the caskets. You know how they would have them lined up,
like the sales room.
Yeah, the sales room for the caskets and stuff. This room, you'll hear a lot of. It almost sounds like someone's running up the stairs. You'll hear this.
That's why you got scared earlier. You thought someone's rushing you.
And that's what it sounds like too. Like someone's rushing you. Things will move in this room, like this young lady here. We came to work the other day, and she was pushed back all the way against the wall.
Yeah,
there's a light.
Did he see the photo of the lady on the phone that you showed me?
I don't know. I just showed you guys.
Can he see that to get it on camera?
Yeah.
And I used to have it set up where I get alerts, and it alerted me, and I looked in, and I was like, what the hell?
Yeah.
And it totally freaked me out.
Well, the picture freaked me out.
Yeah, it still... Even when I see it now, it still gives me goosebumps because
and it's not something you can mistake.
No. And I was checking the alarm. I'm like, did somebody walk in? The alarm didn't go off, nothing like that. So
yeah, get that on camera, you guys.
Do you want me to come right here?
Yeah.
Okay, so here's the first. Something had to alert her. And then the last one. She's just sitting there looking at the camera.
It's a lady.
We don't know.
Lady. Do you guys didn't see that picture yet?
No,
that's an old lady, older woman.
Sitting there, staring at the camera.
We're trying to figure out who she is tonight.
Yep. That's real, and that's
yeah.
that full vision.
Yeah.
This isn't just sounds or
no.
This
no.
is a full bodied apparition, and that is
what
terrifying.
I like is the light
mm-hmm.
for
yeah.
it.
Mm-hmm.
She just came drifting in, said hi, and
you can actually.
You guys see her walk out?
See.
No.
No. Mm-hmm.
That's interesting because it's not like, so I'm not a big orb believer, but that's so bright and mm-hmm. so big. Like that looks like a flashlight.
Yeah.
It's
that's
weird.
Crazy.
It's
I've
so
never
weird.
Seen something like that before.
We call this Angie's room.
Okay. And why do you call it Angie's room?
We call it Angie's room because there's a spirit in here named Angie.
Oh, okay.
And how do you
she
know
sounds...
her name is Angie?
She told my daughter.
Okay.
My daughter is African American. And Angie is also African American. Angie had been pregnant and was made to have a back alley abortion.
Oh.
Not only was this told to my daughter, but was told to a couple different psychics. She was locked in here for some reason. We don't know when this happened. This used to be a house too. And one of the psychics said, I keep hearing her come from here and running over here. And the psychic that was in here didn't even know this. But you can't go out. It's bricked up.
Yeah.
And she said she could hear her running from here to here and just screaming, trying to get out. And she said, this window wasn't here. And I said, what do you mean it wasn't here? And she goes, it was here, but something was here blocking it, like a big shelf or something that she
yeah.
couldn't see that there was a window. She saw these, thought there was windows. And she would start screaming, and that's what the psychic heard.
A lot of times, if you open up the closet when you're mm-hmm. in here, she comes out.
Mm-hmm.
You wait a little while, and you'll hear the disembodied voice of a female. Like,
hear her crying.
So
yeah.
I wonder if she tried to hide in there.
That's
like,
what
I was thinking.
That's
what
that,
I
or they put her, kept putting her in
yeah.
there.
Yeah, because it could be that, too.
It could.
Yeah.
I mean, we have no
she's
idea.
Trying to escape from something or somebody in there.
But she's really connected to my daughter.
I do have another picture
yeah.
for you guys.
And my daughter just
room.
Had it.
There was a team that came and investigated here, and it was all females, right? I think it was, yeah. It was females.
Yes.
One lady was sitting in this chair facing the mirror. She was just seeing if her face
started. I thought
she was
over here, wasn't she?
This was the first time
oh,
when
first
they
time.
Did it.
Okay.
Yeah, she's
okay.
actually standing right here looking in the mirror. Okay. And they took a picture, and there's a little boy.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
That was captured behind her, an image of a little boy.
This is the EVP, so you have to listen carefully to this one. But she was like, we heard someone laughing, and she goes, why are they laughing? And you'll hear the EVP, and you'll hear what they say about her.
Who's laughing in the background?
Because you're a slut.
Because you're a slut.
And who's the one that asked that?
I don't know if I should say her name.
Okay.
It was one of my friends.
All right. Yeah, okay.
Who's laughing?
It's a girl that said that too.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
We are calling out to all the spirits that's said to be inside this building. My name is Damon.
And I'm Dolores.
And I'm Alicia.
I'm Cameron.
If there are any spirits that's said to be inside this building, can you please make a loud audible noise?
We have several devices placed throughout the room. All you have to do is use your energy, touch one, push one, do whatever you want, and it'll light up and make a noise and let us know you're here.
You can speak into any of these devices that they are holding. They can't hear you. So if you have any messages to give or say, just please speak into these.
Yeah, we come here with respect, positivity, and we want to communicate with anybody that said to be inside this building.
The Geoport uses vibration, radio waves, and EMF. And so what it does is you hook it up to a scanning radio, and the spirits can use those frequencies to choose words and to communicate with us. But the Geoport helps to separate the words from the white noise so that we can hear it clearer.
Can you understand us?
Can you say the name of one of us, somebody that's in this room? Can you say one of our names?
Yeah.
Damon.
No?
Yeah.
Did I say Damon?
Yeah.
Damon.
I thought it said Zen.
No.
No.
It said Zaman.
Are you okay? Are you scared?
Wheelchair?
Oh, the wheelchair. That wheelchair. Remember that wheelchair that was moving?
Yeah, she said it was moving. Did you move the wheelchair?
Things will move in this room like this. This young lady here. We came to work the other day and she was pushed back all the way against the wall.
Can you tell me what day of the week it is?
Side ho.
I thought I heard side ho. Can you say my name?
Can you say Alicia?
Two of them.
Two females, right? You see two females?
Do you need two girls to work for you?
The UK.
In the UK?
We can go to the UK.
It's gonna be a little expensive.
It's gonna cost you. Then ask you what color this is.
Yeah. Is this a flashlight?
Yeah.
What color is this flashlight on my hand?
Los Angeles.
Los Angeles. It says Los Angeles. It says UK and it says Los Angeles.
Break it down.
Break it down.
Write it down.
Break it down.
Do you want? Sit. Do you want Damon to send us to you?
Are you from LA?
Turn this off. It says Gateway. And ovulus. Later.
Yeah, come back later, okay?
It says later.
Tone. All
right. Nothing's better than asking a spirit to move something on command.
If there is a spirit and you can hear my voice, can you please pull that portrait of a cat down?
Providence assault.
Battery 100%. Connected to
GRONDBT. How's it turning on by itself?
I don't know, it's turning on by itself. This device is turning on by itself. I'm not sure if it's paranormal, but we are going to document it. You do that one more time?
It's going on the video.
Right?
You do it one more time.
Alright, we'll see. Let's
put it back up where it was.
Yeah.
Okay. Let it touch this mirror.
Right? Maybe there's power. A portal, huh? Alright, turn this device back on.
Grave dirty products.
In 3.
100%. Connected to GRONDBT.
It's off, like seriously. Let's turn it off.
That's nice.
Okay, I don't know if it's paranormal, but let's do that again one more time. Okay. Turn it off. Turning it off right here, look at it. I'm turning it off right here. You press the button, the little light will go off. Okay, completely off. Okay.
Trapped, local, friendly.
If you are a spirit. Oh.
That picture. Shift.
It did.
It shift. Did it really?
Yeah. Oh. Can you do that, please? Face the thing, Chris.
What thing?
No, face the camera right there.
No.
Shift? You see a shift?
Look at
yeah.
it. Look at
yeah, I see it. If you are a spirit, use all my energy. Ghost, it says a ghost. Look, it said ghost. Look, it said ghost. Alright, and this thing keeps turning back on. I keep turning it off, it turns back on. Maybe something's going on. I'm going to be 100%. I'm going to be 100%.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
That was pretty cool.
Got it?
Yeah.
Got it on camera?
I think so.
Oh. Ooh. Woo!
Do you not like that cat? Why do you keep throwing that cat down?
Ooh. Did I get it on camera? You get it on camera?
I think so, yeah. I think.
You think you got it on camera?
Yeah.
Dude, that's freaking awesome, dude.
Your thing turned on, man?
Yeah.
GRONDBT.
Okay.
Can you move the other picture as well, please? Is it still sticky? Or is the stickiness off?
Oh, that thing is stuck in there. Ooh, that thing scared me.
No, it should stick enough that it's not gonna fall off like that.
Okay.
Hey, but we did ask it though. You gotta know. We asked.
Nothing happened. Yeah. We asked.
Yeah. We did ask for it to move.
Okay. And I'm pulling on it right now.
Yeah.
And I have it stuck on there.
It's good on there.
I'm gonna push it down again. And it wasn't.
Poor picture frame.
So, let's see.
All right, Alisa.
If they can do this again.
You missed it.
That thing off. That picture fell off.
It fell off. I asked it.
Which one?
That one.
The cat one.
Yeah.
I told it. I asked it for it to make it fall off, and it fell off. On command.
His speaker keeps turning on too.
Yeah.
Did the EDI catch the vibrations?
I don't know. I'm not sure about that.
I don't think so.
But I don't know if I caught it on camera. Was I going like this?
Here's another look from the GoPro camera.
Went off. I mean, I'm gonna be 100%. I'm gonna be 100%.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
That was pretty cool.
You got it?
Yeah.
You got it on camera?
I think so.
Hello, my name is Damon.
And I'm Dolores.
I'm Alicia.
I'm Cameron.
And we just want to communicate with anybody that is in this room. Can you please use the device that is in front of us? It's called Geoport. It's going to allow you to use your words.
And it helps us to understand what you're saying more clearly. Is Angie here?
Is there a spirit named Angie here?
And did that just say Angie?
Not only was this told to my daughter, but was told to a couple different psychics. She was locked in here for some reason. We don't know when this happened. This used to be a house too. And one of the psychics said, I keep hearing her come from here and running over here. And the psychic that was in here didn't even know this. But you can't go out. It's bricked up.
Yeah.
And she said she could hear her running from here to here and just screaming, trying to get out.
Can you say either of our names? Can you say Damon? Can you say Dolores? Alicia? Or Cameron?
Chris.
Or Chris?
Or Chris.
Yeah, Chris is just the cameraman. Don't bug him, please.
What to do? Cross.
17? 17? Are there 17 spirits here? If so, can you say yes, please? That's not recording, that's why I cut off.
Angie.
I thought I heard it said Angie too. Also, there's a REM pod on the floor of the closet. If you touch the antenna, it will illuminate different colors and tell us that you are here. Just touch the antenna, the metal rod. Just touch it, please.
Angie, are you here? You don't have to be afraid.
Angie,
Okay, can you go back to straight for me, please? Put it right next to each other.
It says yell on here too.
It did?
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Did you hear that, Damon?
Guys, I heard something like
But yell. It said yell after.
And we're about to ask a lot of questions to spirits.
I know.
And he's going to be the voice of all the spirits that is in this building.
Get out.
Already. Who do you want to get out? You want us to leave?
During the time of our Estes session with Cameron, we don't get much relevant responses until the very end.
All right, any last words before we pull the plug out? Any last words you want to say to us? We're moving on. You can knock on the wall. You can close the door.
I swear I just heard sluts.
Do you like sluts?
Are you calling me and Alicia sluts?
Only on days that end with Y.
Is that the last word you want to say was sluts? That's not really nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, is that the last word, right?
Sluts? What? In a female voice?
What? Are you calling us sluts?
Everybody loves a slut, huh?
Last thing to sound like White House or Wine House.
There is an Amy Winehouse wig in here. Isn't actually
And
there
also is a White House in Washington, D.C.
Oh.
Go figure.
Oh my God.
Is that really?
Alright, turn the light on.
That was weird. So I heard the male sluts, and then I heard the female sluts, and then after that I heard like breathy like moaning in that same female voice. And I swear I heard like slut, slut, like again. And then I heard something that sounded like mouth. It just sounded like weird.
Yeah, there was like some wild shit going off in there.
You think there's like human trafficking here?
I do.
Maybe, huh?
Maybe there's hooker ghosts.
It was weird because once I said the first sluts, like I heard it a couple times before, but I didn't want to like say like, oh yeah, it's saying sluts, sure enough. After I said it the first time though, it started like saying it clear.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Sluts.
It's almost like it's like, yeah, you figured it out. That's what I'm saying.
Maybe I feel like that ghost just really likes that word.
Just really loves sluts.
Really loves sluts.
Can you make it turn on again?
Well, you gotta know that when we turned it on for like 15 minutes, it never went off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, just nobody move.
Can you play it for a while?
Yeah, we can ask that.
Can you play it a little bit longer and just leave it on? We heard some music coming through the Geoport. Do you like music?
Ooh.
Thank you. Keep it going. Good job. Thank you so much. Keep it going. We want to hear the music before we go. Play with it as much as you want if you like music.
You want us to leave you alone?
You want us to leave you alone? Go ahead and play the music box and we'll pack up.